So I went to the store the other day and I bought this beautiful green dress. And then I was like, no, the orange dress looks better. Anyway, I ended up with a totally green dress. This is about HSL secondary. This week, our Just the Tip Tuesday is about HSL secondary and how to just super easily dive into Premiere, change the color of certain aspects of your footage and make it look new and fresh. Once you get your footage in Premiere, you want to open your Lumetri color panel and go down to HSL secondary. Once you've identified the color that you want to isolate with that first eyedropper, you can check and uncheck the matte preview box. That will show you what you've captured so far and make sure you're not picking up other colors and making sure you're getting all of the color that you wanted in the first place. The plus and minus dropper will also help you add or subtract different shades of the same color. From there, you use the H, S, and L, which is the hue, saturation, and lumens, which is the brightness, to adjust how much of the color is being captured. You can move that around as much as is needed. Sometimes it gets a little tricky, especially around the edges. And for that, you'll want to adjust the denoise and the feather. All right, so I personally love HSL secondary. I think it's super fun, and basically I have an unlimited wardrobe. That is our tip this week. We'll see you next week. Let us know if you have anything you want us to talk about.